Today we're gonna start a new project. All right, that's what I'm talking about. I made these two plates, which next time we should be able to at least weld on there to the bottom. This is not the shaft I'm really using. I just happen to have it, just so I can get a visual. I have a brake rotor. This was an extra that I just had lying around, which we're gonna make work, and a sprocket. We're going to try to mount this caliper, or at least figure out where it's going. We're going to make the caliper piece out of this scrap. That piece is ready, but we're not welding it on because we don't know the final thickness. Could make this shorter if I need to, plenty of room. But it's how much material there was, so I just wanted to fit it, and it actually all goes together, just barely, as you can see. Guys, we got those spacers. Still need bearings, but Go Power Sports did ship me some replacements after I contacted them. A little brace I made out of the original Razor brace that was on top here. So I think we're gonna try to fit it right there. Good. This will allow us to cover the rear wheel, have a flat deck, then an angle. We're going to make mounts for the motor and the motor controller here. I did do an additional brace right there, going to the face, as well as this little additional cross brace here. This is all original Razor metal. I'm trying to reuse as much of it as possible. That's how it's gonna go. We got this sheet of metal, aluminum, 1/8 inch. You guys didn't get to see because my camera died, but I welded these two little tabs here for the back plate. We already had this up here. I did have to cut this and re-angle this slightly more. I extended where I was going to put this in my final design. Quarter inch round sections from the original Razor metal. One for the top, one for the bottom. Weld those. pretty good. I have a handlebar set up. You can see right here. It works. This is what we're aiming to do. Bring the chain up here. Happen to have this, as well as I made a little template. Now here's the sprocket with the mount I just made. I think this is a piece I can still use. It's a cross base kind of right there in front. I was finally able to test it with the robot battery, and unfortunately, I could not get any signal out of this. So we'll have a 36 volt, 1000 watt setup with the Astro. I got these little pieces of scrap that I can just... Since we're taking everything apart to re-grease, I took the opportunity to tack weld these two pieces together. This is the top bearing retainer. At some point, it must have taken an impact, and the press fit just wasn't fit anymore. Also painted it black, since I forgot to paint this piece. do the handlebars, wire the brake, wire the motor, and then we can ride it. Brake cable, throttle. And this is actually the brake switch, which I'm probably gonna leave disconnected right now, but we can play with.